Hey guys, today I wanted to talk to you about an analogy that the Lord gave Adam to encourage me with yesterday. And first he gave me this scripture yesterday, Psalm 62, 5 through 8. Let all that I am wait quietly before God, for my hope is in him. He alone is my rock and my salvation, my fortress where I will not be shaken. My victory and honor come from God alone. He is my refuge, a rock where no one can reach me. Oh, my people, trust in him at all times. Pour out your heart to him, for God is our refuge. And the analogy that God gave Adam yesterday was about baking a cake. And I'm actually a cake decorator, so I understood this, if you want to call it a parable, like the Lord likes to speak in parables. And so for me, it was really helping me because he was showing me that you have to start with a bowl and flour and egg and oil and water. You can't just go straight to having a cake and then decorating it. You can't, and even you can't decorate a cake before it's cooled. You have to wait for it to cool down. And I've actually tried that before because I was in a hurry with an order and I thought, well, if I could just get it, you know, iced, but the icing just melts. So you can't do that. You got to wait for it to be completely cooled. And the Lord is saying, wait patiently on him. And right now he's giving you the ingredients. Like, he gives us a piece of the puzzle, one piece at a time. And he says, okay, now this piece, now this piece, now this piece. And you write them down. Like, I have all this stuff written down in my book. Every day I'm writing something new, a different piece of the puzzle. And I'm like, okay, Lord, I got it now. Let's go do it. Let's go do it. You know, I'm so excited and I just want to do it. But the Lord is saying, first you have to start with the ingredients and then you have to bake the cake and then you come to decorating the cake. But after you let it cool, you have to be patient and you have to wait. And that's how God wants us to be with him. He wants us to wait patiently on him. He says, let all that I am wait quietly before God. So quiet ourselves down, be patient, and know that God is about to do something really cool. But we can't jump out ahead of him, because when we do that, that's when hope deferred comes. We think, well, I was really hoping in this, God, but it doesn't happen that way. And you're like, I don't understand, Lord. And he says, I'm giving you the ingredients first. Then you gotta bake it, and then you gotta let it cool, and then you can decorate it. And that's when the really pretty cake ends up at the end. And he's doing something beautiful, guys. He's baking a cake and he's going to decorate it in the end. So think of it that way. If you're a baker or, you know, anything that applies to you in that way, think of it like that. It's a parable. If you talk to the farmers in farming language, you know, in the Bible, and they understood. And people with eyes to see and ears to hear will understand. So just be patient, guys, and wait quietly before the Lord and just know that he is your salvation and he is about to do something beautiful. But we just have to be patient and we collect the pieces of the puzzle, we collect the ingredients, and then he's going to mix it all up and turn it into something cool. So God bless you guys. I hope this is encouraging for you. Have a good day.